Fam here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping on in. Ladies and gentlemen, you are tuned in to yet another reaction slash review video. And we're going to dig right in. But first things first, I need you to do something for me. Give me a like. If you're not a member of the Birdman Fam already, do so by hitting that subscribe button and that notification bell. Leave me a comment to let me know what you think of the video and hit me up with a request. And last, but certainly not least, relax. Take your shoes up, kick your feet up, and enjoy, because we're going to have some fun today. Now today, ladies and gentlemen, we got some 80s rock for you. We got a song by a huge, huge band that's just about to go on tour again with some other huge rock bands. And this is a song that I got requested a little while back. I liked the sound of the title. I didn't really do any research or nothing on it, but it's called Something to Believe In. I think everybody needs something to believe in this world, and I'd like to see what you know Poison is talking about when they talk about something to believe in. So I'm ready to go. If you're ready to go, I'm ready to go. Ladies and gentlemen, whether it's Poison or whether it's the antidote, it still don't matter. It's still pass or fail, y'all. Pass or fail. What's it gonna be? Hell, I don't know. But I'm ready to find out right now, me and you. So let's do this. We got Poison. Something to Believe In. Let's get it. Turn that up a little bit. That's a little quiet. I like the keys to start it out there. I may need to turn that up more. Let's see how it starts here.
He tells me believing Jesus steals the money from my hands. Some say he was a good man. Lord, I think he's sinning.
Facts. Some of them, you never know.
22 years of mental tears, Christ's suicidal Vietnam bay. Losing war on a foreign shore, the finest country didn't want him back.
Okay, alright, I'm sorry I'm stopping right in the middle of this verse here, but damn it, this kind of stuff ticks me off, and this is a fact. Those people came back from Vietnam, and they were just destroyed by their fellow countrymen. And that ticks me off. I wasn't there, obviously, but I know, you know, I'm a big history buff. I do a lot of research on stuff like this, and these guys, they come back and they had so much wrong with them that we will never know. Not just PTSD, which we now are aware of, but, you know, Agent Orange and all these things that they got from being over there that just absolutely destroyed these people. And because so many people didn't agree with the war, we took it out on the soldiers. Most of them were drafted, y'all. They had no choice. So they're over there and they're fighting for this country. They're fighting for their country. And then this happens. And they come back and they're treated like garbage. Absolute garbage. And I'm sorry. Let's keep going here. Let's see where this goes. Let's proceed. God bless the military and the families and spouses.
In a time I don't remember, in a war he can't forgive. He cried, forgive me for what I'd done there, 'cause I never meant the things I did.
So sad.
me something to believe in.
Wow. Full on goosebumps right now. Wow. Christmas Eve. I don't know if something like that actually happened to him, but as he was singing that, you look at his face and he's holding back tears. He's trying not to cry. I don't know if that's the acting in him or if that's legit, if that really happened to him. If someone knows, let me know. But wow, can you imagine getting a call on Christmas Eve that say your best friend is dead? I can't even fathom that. Christmas Eve is supposed to be the best day, one of the best days of the year. To me, it's the best day of the year. Peace, happiness, family, love, and you get that call. I can't even imagine. But this is, you know, this is hard. This isn't easy to watch, y'all. You got a Vietnam veteran who's obviously dealing with a lot. It looks like he passed away the way they made it come out, because they saw he rose up, you know, from the chair and he was dancing. The only thing that leads me to believe is that he passed away. Dude was shaking like he was having some sort of episode. Obviously he had some serious issues. It's hard to believe in anything when you got something like that, but you got to stay strong and you got to keep your faith. And then the other gentleman who passed away Christmas Eve, I mean, give me something to believe in. Give me something to keep me going. You know, my dad lived with a terminal illness for 30 years when he was given 3 years. His something to believe in, he said, was his family. When he was 6 years into this illness, he had his first granddaughter, and she was his something to believe in. I think we all need that. We all need something to believe in to take that next step in our lives in this world. We all need that something to believe in, and that's what this is about. You know, because if you don't have something to believe in, what do you got? You got nothing. You're waking up in the morning and you're doing the same damn thing every day. But there's always something. What's that something to believe in? What's the something to believe in for you? Drop it in the comments below. What is that something in your life that makes you smile every day? What is that something? I want to hear it, all right? Birdman fam, let me know. Drop it in the comments below. Let's go. Let's proceed here. That's some 80s gear right there. Yeah, he looks like he's about to balls. Yeah, absolutely. Sometimes I wish to God I didn't know now the things I didn't know then. You know, everybody always talks about, I wish I knew now what I didn't know then. Or I wish I knew then what I know now. But I think it can go the other way too. I wish I didn't know now what I didn't know then. Sometimes learning things that you didn't want to know, I guess that's where ignorance is bliss comes from. Speaking of which, what a damn solo right now. I'm just glossing over this. Beautiful solo. It's like Arlington.
I drive by the home. Sleeping on a cold dark street.
Damn.
Like bodies in an old bone grave.
What do they have to believe in, y'all?
Underneath the broken old neon sign, used to read Jesus saves. I'm on the way to live the rich folk, and I see how to live it up. While the poor they eat from hell to mouth, rich drink from the golden cup.
Wow.
And it just makes me wonder why so many lose, so few win.
More facts. I feel like I want to cry right now. This world is tough, y'all. You gotta have that something to believe in. You got to. You gotta find it. What a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful song. We need this song today. We need this song mainstream. Out now, playing. Don't we all? Wow. What a beautiful, beautiful song.
And give me something to believe in.
Great voice. Wow. Whew. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, Poison. Something to believe in. Pass or fail. That's a big thumbs up. That is a song. Again, goosebumps head to toe. That was beautiful. So powerful and so real. We all need that something to believe in. We gotta find it. You gotta have it. It keeps you going. And it's tough for some people. It's really tough for some people to find it when you've got a struggle going on in your life. Whether you're a suicidal vet, whether you're a homeless man, I'm not sure what happened to, the guy who said his best friend died a lonely man in a Palm Springs hotel room. I'm not sure what happened with him, but he obviously needed to find it too and couldn't find it. You got to have something to keep you going. If you don't, you're not going to keep going. It's got to be something to keep you going. You got to find that something to believe in. If you don't know what it is for you, do me a favor and find it. We need you here. Do what you got to do. Talk to somebody. Find what it is that is your something to believe in. I've got mine. She's 2 years old and she's in the other room. But I love you guys, all right? Follow me on social media. Links are right here, as well as in the description below. Like, share, subscribe, pass me around, share me with one friend, all right? One friend. I'm gonna see you guys on the next video, all right? Birdman fam, I love you. Much love, peace.
What's shaking, bacon? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping in. If you like this video, go on ahead and come be a member of the Birdman fam by hitting that subscribe button. Also, make sure you catch the videos on this screen, as well as a playlist of all the stuff I put together. Birdman fam, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.